All right, man, with Connor Cassette here, just picked up his third state title on pace for four. Going to be a cowboy in a couple years. How are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling pretty good. Feeling a little better than the last two. It was a little more dominant this weekend.
Yeah, you look good, man. It's kind of been talked about or whatever, but you got you, Dustin, and Mastro are all pretty good buddies and getting to go to school together. What are your thoughts on that? What are you looking forward to?
They're some of my best friends, and I'm just excited to go to a great program and get to hang out with them and do what we love together.
You're kind of a weird size. That's why you put us weird size for us college guys. In that gap where you can go down 97 and go up there and play, and you have any thoughts?
It doesn't matter to me. Wherever the coaches want me and wherever best fits for me, that's where I'll be ready to win.
Awesome. So you going to the duel tomorrow?
Yeah, I'll be there.
All right, what's this?
Congratulations to the Harry Maroons.
I think it's going to be pure domination by the Cowboys.